course.
I know what you're thinking. All right, it's just another boring robot vacuum cleaner. I'm not interested. But hey, wait, I'm here to tell you it's not just any vacuum cleaner, because this Roborock S7 comes with a feature that I haven't seen on many other vacuum cleaners. That is, it sports a sonic vibrating mop. It vibrates 3,000 times per minute. Much faster than that. That means it can scrub away the most stubborn dirt according to its official info. Is that true? Let's find out whether it's a gimmick or actually a legit one in this video. As my friend Simi and I have already done an unboxing of the Roborock S7, you can check it out from here if you are interested. Here I'm just sharing my first impressions from unboxing. It has a really detailed 5 language user guide. I would say this is by far the best one I've found for a vacuum cleaner. It has more than 200 pages. Seems a little bit daunting, but it's really user-friendly for beginners. Always read the manual carefully before you start. Moving to the machine, you know that thing is really heavy. One of the normal vacuum cleaner weighs 2 or 3 kilograms. The S7 weighs a whopping 4.7 kilograms. But you know, sometimes the weight means quality. Let's take a closer look. On top, we see a sparkling key, a power key, and a dock key. In the middle, there is a water tank, an air vent, and a bumper. No. Moving to the bottom, we get to see an omnidirectional wheel and charging contacts, a pre-installed rubber side brush, a main brush, and 2 main wheels. Yes, that's basically what the Roborock S7 has got. I really like the sleek and the futuristic design. It's definitely not some crappy cheap vacuum cleaners that we normally see on the market. This one is really well made and polished. Enough about all those, let's check out its cleaning performance. Hold down the power key to turn on the vacuum cleaner. Open the Roborock app, which you can download from Google Play or the App Store. Currently, it doesn't support the Mi Home app. Hopefully, though, it will do later. Click Add Robor Vacuum Cleaner. Wait for a few seconds and choose the Roborock S7. Click it to connect. Choose your Wi-Fi and input your password and go to the next step. Wait for a few minutes and you're good to go. But before that, you may want to choose your vacuum power levels, scrub intensity, and mop rooting stressor according to your own situations. Without further ado, let's get started. To test the cleaning ability, first we sprinkle some coffee powder, paper scraps, rice, beans, and corns on a low pear carpet. As you can see, the 2500 pound suction power can easily pick up an average of 95% of our tested materials, and it's first to pass. And then everything was picked up on the second pass. Since it has a good performance on carpet, you wouldn't be surprised that S7 will have an even better performance on hard floors. As you would expect, it picked up all on its first pass. There was only one problem, as we put too much test materials here, some beans got bounced around by the setup wash. But I don't worry about that, as it will finally clean everything for us at the end of the day. What I really want to test is the sonic mopping ability. Will it get rid of this stubborn drag on dirt as it claims? First, we install the mop onto the S7. Then, we fill the water tank with water. The water tank is 300 ml, the biggest capacity I've seen so far. Good for those who have big houses. From our test, our first pass picked up 9% of the dried sauce, then all cleaned up on the second pass. I'm really happy with the results. It did a fantastic job. So far, I have no problem with its cleaning ability, and I have to say, it's one of the best user experience I've ever tested. Not only because it cleans well, but also it's smart. The Roborock S7 has exclusive intelligent features like mop wall lifting and warding. When it senses carpet, the S7 will lift its mop to vacuum without stopping the cleanup or avoid it. It also has excellent mapping, all thanks to its advanced NADAR navigation system. The S7 tirelessly works to map out every nook and cranny of your house to make a complete layout of your house. That's why you can set a virtual wall, no-go zone, or zone cleaning. Speaking of that, I have to talk about the spot cleaning. Once you press the spot cleaning key, it will start an area of 1.5 meter square cleaning that's centered on the robot. Perfect for cleaning up isolated kitchen mazes. The spot cleaning key is also a lock key. Just hold down and it will be locked. Good for families who have pets or toddlers. For others like anti-hair tangling brush design, obstacle crossing, or the carpet boost, the S7 has it all. I can really go on and on, but I think I just leave it here and jump directly to my conclusion. Long story short, if you are looking for the most technologically advanced, thorough, and versatile robot vacuum that also doesn't break the bank, this one is perfect for you. It has a fantastic cleaning capability for all kinds of dirt with uncarpeted or hard floors. The Sonic and the Spot cleaner is especially powerful and interesting to use. It has an intuitive app to let you monitor and customize everything here. It's just so easy to use and doesn't require assembly at all. All you need to do is press the start button and it's ready to go. All of these features make the Roborock S7 really outstanding among its peers. As the Roborock company is cooperating with Gearbuying to debut globally, we're giving an extra $50 off coupon for the first 500 buyers. So, act quick. Don't miss it. Link is in the description. I'm Sammy, and we'll see you in the next one.